So, who has question? Who want to ask? Anything? Can ask. Yes.
Yesterday you were talking about meditation, just the cleaning of the mind and the body. You don't need consciousness. So I want to ask, when doing meditation of any kind, the space from which we see the mind and the body, the spaciousness inside, what is that? If it is not consciousness, I mean, it is awareness or forgiveness. And if it is that, what's the difference?
Yesterday I talked, you have process of meditation, cleaning the body, feelings and mind, thoughts. For consciousness, no need to do anything. Consciousness already is here. But on the consciousness, these three layers is there. So when you doing meditation, go inside, looking inside, first step you look the body. First step your body has to be clean. Cleaning and pure. Body is really very dirty now. Because we eating very not good things. We living not very perfectly. If living unaware, very energy going, energy coming, physical, it's no clean. So as your body will be clear, body become more sensitive, more soft, more energy functioning in body, more energy is wake up in body, then after pureness come, body become pure. Same thing with emotions, feelings, have much emotions inside. Everybody full of emotions, angry, greedy, attachment, these all emotions is there. So when your body, energy working in body and okay, then energy moving inside more in feelings. Then feelings clear, negative emotions is clear, and as negative emotion clear become positive. Anger become love, greed become sharing, giving, attachment become friendly. Then thoughts you looking start, thoughts also very bad, very violence. Nobody want to see each other. Want to use, and when want to use to others, very cunning, lie, false, cheating. So this mind is very negative. So mind has to be clean also. So you ask, when it is clean, then how is space? What is space? Even not consciousness yet. So when body cleaning happened, body energy you are free, as body energy free from your body, this energy moving in feelings. Feelings is clear. As feeling is clear, energy moving in body, third layer, third step. So mind is now very dark, unconscious. Living darkness. So first thing, mind has to be awake. Awakening the mind. And as your mind darkness become light, this is not real light yet. This is just mind. Mind, who doing meditation? Mind doing. Who watching? Mind watching. So just one part of your mind become watcher. You're looking the darkness inside your mind, negativity, whatever is there. As you watch, this part become transform and become light. But this is mind become light, not real light yet. First mind has to awake also. And when mind will be awake, then he very perfect. Perfect thinking, positive thinking, positive going, very perfect. No confused, no stress, no tense, relax. As mind going awake, mind become relaxed start. That part become relaxed, not fully mind. So this is process. As you watching the darkness, unconscious, this part become light. But then you have two part. One is dark and one is light. But this both is energy, mind energy. This is totally mind, dark, unconscious, called mind. This part, whatever is moving in light, we call heart. Energy coming in heart. And heart, this both like, this part is very liquid, this part very solid, like a rock. This part become like a water. And as you watching this dark part, rock melting. Melting and become the liquid energy, flowing energy, loving energy. Now you have energy, more energy as your energy can flow. Rock, when anybody in rock, totally in mind, no flow even any. He just, his aura, his energy only for him. He has no more energy. He's thinking around him. He thinking, doing everything around ego, my, I. He not think about others. Because others are thinking, your energy has to more bigger. Your space has to more bigger. This is like this dark part become light and this light become space. Your aura become bigger. Now your aura, before, when mind is not clear, aura is like a crack. No aura. Almost not aura. But as you go, first your aura is built. But this aura only with you, thinking about you. And then slowly as this space become bigger, this become heart. This your light. This your darkness become light start. And heart is creating. And now your energy going in heart. This call is space. And then you go on. As you watching your unconscious, this become more light, more conscious. Not real consciousness yet. It is watcher. Mind, watcher. Watcher watch the mind. Both is part of mind. This is dark part, this is light part. Not both, this is not real light yet. And then, as this light is coming, your mind is awakening, becoming light start. Before, mind is totally dark, very unconscious. No any consciously living, no any awareness is there. No any alertness is there. As watcher coming, in your life, awareness coming, light coming. This light become awareness. And this awareness, more watching the dark. So now you become two part. Before, meditation only one part. Who not doing meditation, they don't know what is watcher. They not think about watcher. They not making a watcher. They don't want to watch also. They not watching. They don't know what is the watching. They living totally unaware. And now you start meditation. You make your part two part. Like in example, like you have like one tree. And this tree, you have two buds. One bird sitting in top, very top, and very quiet, very silent. And one bird sitting in down, any branch, and going here, there, all the time. No relax. moving all the time, doing this, doing that, doing that. So this is, like now you become two. And this two, before you have many. Mind means many things, many flow. Many flow is flowing from you, many things happening. Now slowly, slowly, you make your mind make light also. So this bird, top bird, looking, watching this bird. This bird is moving, moving much, no relax, like a mind. Mind never relax. Mind always doing something, saying something, giving something, thinking something. And awareness as you have, when you watch from this part, you're taking out the energy. And this energy is coming like a light. Now you have light. Light and dark. Dark, light watching the dark. This is meditation. Slowly, slowly, this dark part depend on your meditation, depend on your watcher, how much you watch. If you're watching all day, be watcher, very fast this energy coming in watcher, become the light. Otherwise, a little bit meditation do, this part a little bit. Like when you're watching, your light part become stronger. And this darkness, whatever you have, unconscious, this becoming the light. And then you go on, meditate, watching, you become watcher. But still you are watcher, still part of the mind, but light part, not dark. So these two parts happen. And then one day, when this part become more stronger, more than 50%, now he is like 80%, 90%, this is 10%, 5%, 20%. Slowly, slowly this part become bigger. And this part become weak, less. And then which day 50-50 and this part, light part go more than 50. 52, 55, 56. Then because this power magnet is very strong. Then he suck all the darkness in one moment. Within moment. That is enlightenment. Then all your darkness is finished. And all become light. And when all darkness finish, all become light, this light part also almost finish, then real light you go. Then this light also, mind light also finish. And then you go real. Then you become consciousness. This both is disappear. Nothing is there. No any positivity, no any negativity. No negative also, no positive also. No dark also, no light also. But real light. That is consciousness. And that already is here. That is real space. Then you go in space forever. These layers, body finish, feelings finish, mind finish, and watcher also finish. And then we calling that is witness. That is nothingness. Till watcher, as your watcher become strong, you say, I watch this, I watch hand, I watch leg, I watch looking, I watch listening, watching every time. This is process, this is meditation process. As your watcher become stronger, your meditation is strong. And this is space also, this is light space. It is not space, but not yet real, not reality. And about witness, or about real reality, or your source, nobody talk. Cannot talk about. There are no words going. Words cannot say about it. Words only talking about till watcher. Be watcher. Be watch. Watchful, watch, observe, watcher. Like something is doing there. Still. Till meditation you have something doing. Like two. Like a duality. Slowly, slowly, before you have many, and now you coming to duality. One watcher, one you watching, and one whatever is watching. Subject. You looking world, you looking body, you looking many material things, you are watching. So this. And one day, this both will be finished. And that will be, then witness come. Then like a nothingness. When enlightenment means nothing, no anything, finished, everything finished. But when you, then this is unduality. Duality finish, world finish, you finish, me finish, I finish, you finish, everything finished. Nobody is there to watch also. Just become simple, normal. Like as you've been before already. But before, very unaware, and now totally aware. Awareness is totally. Before, totally darkness, now totally light. And this light become also finished, and then witness is there. Then you say, yes, I am the witness. No, I know. Just even nobody to say, I know. Is there no one? Just is this. This is. It is. And this is witness. But witness for nobody can't talk. So all talking till going, how you meditate, what you do, clean your body, clean your feelings, clean your mind, and become watcher. As you clean, you become watcher. Watcher become strong. Even your body is cleaning, some part become watcher. Then feelings cleaning, more watcher. Then thoughts cleaning, because your energy go watching the thoughts also. Before your energy only watching the body, then coming to feelings, then coming to thoughts. So then your energy become stronger. Watcher become stronger. And when your watcher is very strong, you can watch all three together. You can watch body also, you can watch feelings also, and you can thoughts also, and together. They all will be there and you watch. Your watcher very strong. Very strong happen. And then one day, this. Then you become duality. One is watching and one is whatever is there, subject to watch. And then both is finished. Then nobody, no anybody there, no any mind, only just about that, no talk. Mind cannot understand what is that. Mind cannot reach there. Because their mind is totally finished. And then when anybody totally go, be witness, and come back from there, very difficult to talk about that. Therefore, every master say, I talking, I try, but I never talk truth. I can't talk, because truth cannot come in words. Witness cannot talk about, because mind is lower. Witness is very big. So this process like this. But this space which you feeling, meditator which you feeling, this is watcher space. Your negativity part become positive. This positivity watching the negativity. Light watching the dark. And this light also coming from dark. Transformation. As transformation, this darkness become light. But still positive part. Not it is like you not finish yet. Mind is still there. Mind very positive, very beautiful. Thinking positive, doing positive, feeling always loving, joy, peace, beauty, but positive things. He very positive. And meditators moving, sometime watching, coming in this part, sometime again coming this part. Then again coming this part, then again coming this part. Till this moving will happen up and down, till all darkness will not finish. Which day all darkness finish, then moving finish. Then nobody is there to move or shake. No anything. All energy your free. All your energy free from body, free from mind, free from feelings. Absolute nothing. Inside, no anything, no any feelings, no any thinking. Only thinking when he want. Then when he, and from unduality, cannot think, cannot feel, because nobody is there. For feelings, for thinking, two is need. What do you think? If you nothing is there, no any subject, you cannot think. So when you open eyes, then subject is there. Okay, this world eye looking, family looking, work looking, and then making plans and thinking start. Then feelings coming start. So this is like happened. So witness till go. And witness is just fully like just space. No body, no mind, no feeling, nothing is there. But before meditator, till watcher go, he has. He watching the body also, he watching the feelings also, he watching the mind also. And this as much as we watch, this part become watcher. This is your energy. You go, you become energy start. Now you going in this layer, energy, where is energy, where no thoughts also, but energy. But this energy will be finished one day. Consciousness no have energy. Every energy coming from consciousness, all things coming from consciousness. Consciousness, when you in consciousness, nothing. No feel anything, no even energy, no any. Just simple, normal man. Like don't know anything. But very being, he in being. And one man, totally unaware, but he very far from being. He totally in body, totally here. But very simple. So this sky, this space, always with you. Never been away for a single moment. Therefore, when anybody become witness, enlightenment, mostly happened, they laugh. Laughing. Laughing on themselves. Why, what we doing 8 years, 10 years, 20 years, life of life, searching, searching, searching. Why searching, what searching, that already have. Therefore, they laugh. Why not, I not recognize? Already I never been away for moment. That is me. I never been away. I can't be away. Like you cannot be away from your breath. Breath finish, you finish, your life finish. So when anybody reach, he say, I never been away. This space, this sky, this universe, I'm always here. Why I search? But because he did not recognize, so has to do search. Then do go in this way, look that way, do love, do prayer, do meditation. So go on way. Because you not remember. Which day remembrance come? No anything to search there. You know. And that time mostly they laugh. Almost enlightened people laughing. Why I searching 8 years, 10 years, doing dynamic, kundalini, group, retreat, this, that, so much, and why I did? Because when he reach, he said that already has. I never lose. I never been a single moment away. That is my nature. I am. But only not recognize. Only you remember, you are the body, you are the feelings, and you are the mind. As this remembrance finish, that you then you remember that. And then open. So for that, I say, for consciousness, you no need to do anything. That already here. Only what you think, what you are, it will be finished. You think you are the body, you are the feelings, you are the mind. That has to clean, clear, finish. Where these three layers finish, consciousness is here. Fourtha, Turiya, that is here. So for that, no need to search. Search all process to clean, finish your these layers. Body energy finish, feelings energy finish, mind energy finish. And then automatic, you reach in consciousness. You all energy going in conscious, become conscious. And from there, again when you open eyes, then again you start. First, come from consciousness, first energy you feel. Energy coming in mind, become thoughts. Thoughts become feelings. Feelings become body. Slowly, slowly this. So now if we feeling we are the body, now have to reverse. Reverse gear, back gear, go back, go inside. Body to feelings go, feelings to thoughts go, thoughts to energy field, and then everything finished. Then simple. So this is, this witness happening. So this is like a process. But this space which meditator feel, that space is watcher space. Mind, feelings, mind, body become energy, become light. This energy they feel, this light they feel. But this is energy has to be finished also. Because we are the energy. Energy going in body, you feel body. Energy going in feelings, you feel feelings. You say, I'm good, I'm bad, I'm high, I'm low, I'm nice, I'm no nice. These feelings. And only talking about feelings, how you are, how you feel, what you think. About consciousness, no one need talk. When you in consciousness, you cannot say anything. No words. Mouth is shut. Nothing is there. So this is happened. So this like a watcher. Body, mind, watcher, and then witness. For witness, no need to do anything. Witness already has, only you have to clear, finish body and mind energy. So when your awareness go, first finish your body energy, then say go more, go on, go on, go on. Then you coming in mind energy. Mind energy also has to finish. Then third, then energy coming is start. Then that also has to finish. And then you coming in source. Where from everything come. And there you don't no feel anything. Just like a source. Source not feel himself. Source cannot talk anything, cannot say about him. But whatever happening after source can talk. Then mind define, oh, this is, that is, I feel this, I feel that, I am like this, I am like that. So all talking about mind, about consciousness, nobody talk, can't talk. Only that is experience, just you, when you have. And when you are there, you also, because there are no mind, no words, you can't talk. You just gone. You're not there. But when from there, when you come back, then you talk. Maybe like this, I seen like that, I feel like that. That is also not fully true. Master want to talk much, but they cannot talk. They're talking very little. They're talking about mind and body. Your real things, real life, real problems. How body can be, how mind can be, how feelings can be. But about consciousness, no talking. No need to talk. So that it's okay. Only all talking about when you come back from to looking to earth. From sky you looking and then you see what happening between earth and sky. When you in sky, no talk. So this, and this is witness. This is samadhi. This is enlightenment.